Yes, Anubis Azuragi, I was going to actually let you wait. Just sit there and wait. Anyway, greetings everybody. Welcome back to some more Scorched Earth. Ark, Scorched Earth, thingy, thing. Hey, there, the screen popped up. Wonderful. An ongoing series of adventures, misadventures, nastinesses and disasters. In other words, just the usual stuff. Spaz out. And I'm trying to remember what I was doing. And that's right. Last week we did an admin tour through the caves. Okay, I thought it was a snake. I think a snake just fell down over the back there. Anyway. Hey, Luna. Something's killing itself against these things again. Oh, the vulture. So there. That's what you get for trying to attack me. Stupid thing. Anyway, so yes, last week we did an admin tour through the caves just so that we could see what was going on in there, because I've never been in there before. So this week I think we'll just get back to what we were originally doing, and that's wandering around on Longy here looking for this is like a taming expedition thingy, sort of. Well, that's what it was originally meant to be. What did we end up with? Okay, where did I put it? There, metal. So, over 1,000 refined metal, and that's just what is actually here. I did take some of it back to the main base at one point. See, we're all set up. Look, give me. Okay, we're getting low on fuels. Oh, no, we're not. I want that button. That's what I want. That must be a pretty tough snake. It's still alive. Yeah, whatever. Now, what we actually do need to do is pick up the... I can't jump back up there, can I? No, look at that. Yeah. Okay, so... No, they haven't. Okay. No. Okay, you should have attacked it as it came past. What's the go with you? Oh, attacking target. Okay, so I didn't get a chance. All right. So, let's sort of continue with what we were doing. And that was meant to be a taming expedition. Kinda, I guess. Where are you? Oh, there you are, right underfoot. Okay, so it's only a small saber. All right. More metal nodes, but I don't think I need more metal. I don't even know if I can actually get down this way, to be honest. Oh, is that what I think it is? No. Thought it was a basilisk. No, another thorny. Ooh, hang on. Back up, back up. You are of interest. Not at that level. Pretty colours, though. Really nice colours. Why can't you have been a 180? Work harder. No. You have me mistaken with somebody who actually works. I don't work. I play. I play at working. That is really nice colours. Why couldn't it have been a bigger level? Yeah. I think Grapeshot really went, Wildcard really went overboard when it came to that bleeding effect. They went overboard in how they represented. That's just ridiculous. What shouldn't be? Basilisks, yeah, they are. It's actually Kraken's Better Dinos actually adds them. Of all things. It's a change. No. Yeah. Kraken's changed, and yeah, they add basilisks into this map. Okay, Ankies. We've got any decent levels of Ankies? 12. 72. Yeah. Storm coming. Good to see you again, Zeraki. You've been too much of a stranger of late. You need to make yourself more visual. That's the word I'm not looking for, but it'll do. Okay, so I almost knocked my Phoenix off the roof. some wolves over there. Level, huh? What have we got over here? An oil? Is that an oil well thing? Well, that's another thaler though. Ooh, he's a level 72. Not high enough, but... It is another oil deposit, but I don't really need to put another oil well because I've got someone has another thaler. This is a place to come for thalers. Oh, she's a 168. She might be worth trying to tame, actually. Oh, look. Enough. Okay, now you've got the timing gear I need. I think we're just going to go and take care of you first, though. Don't need you interfering. I wanted to go away. Oh, really? You come over here, like that. is. I think I got some shocking trunks here somewhere. Don't tell me it's out of range. Come on, you. That's what I wanted. What's your torpor doing? Come back down again. Okay. I don't have any prime meat, do I? No, so it's just gonna have to be regular meat. Ah. Oh. Is that that? No, that one's dead. Must be one up there that I actually hit. Oh, is that what I hit? What do they eat? I don't know what the scorpions eat. Can't remember what they eat, actually. Now, it's not rotten meat, is it? What? I don't have any narcotics with me. Look, close. I don't think any of that has just given me any prime meat, has it? Yes, it has. Looks like it. Well, the use of primed me to speed things up, but... Just see about harvesting some more berries. Narco berries in particular. Okay, lots of seeds. Go away. It's going to be a bit, but regular meat was only going up 4. Prime is going up 8, so... It's actually more the torpidity that I'm worried about. But there should be plenty of prime meat to actually see it through if it survives long enough. I suppose I should go and get some more prime meats then. Can lose most of this stuff. We don't need it. All this stuff. Actually, let me just move because it's making it hard to see. Yeah, about that. What the fuck? I can't remember what. Oh, it's extraordinary kibble of Earth Island, isn't it? I can't even remember if I've actually made any of that. I think I have. I don't know why I didn't bring the kibbles with me, to be honest. Yeah, it makes me rather, I wouldn't say it makes me sad, a little bit peeved at it, because, I mean, nobody wants stacks of useless. Useless tools. Another one, huh? And you have to stop and ask yourself, why on earth is the game generating all these, I wouldn't even call them common tools. I think it must have been the counter tools that actually gave me the prime meat. Just then, anyway. But yeah, I mean, their loot tables must be really, really screwed up. Yeah, that's way more than it needs. Okay, so it doesn't do meats as in there, so. Hello, Boyle. Oh, okay, you don't do prime meats as. Interesting. I thought you did prime meats as well. Okay, no prime meats, just regular meats. Have at it. That was more than 1 second, you moron. Okay, so what? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, and like I said, it's just frustrating that primitive slingshot. Two primitive slingshots. Why? I mean, like, and a cloth hat, which is useless to you in the desert. The harpoon is also used as a net launcher. It's the arc equivalent to a bowler, in essence. Oh, because it fires these things, net projectile. Which basically it acts like a bowler. It stuns them and stops them in place. And then you can actually, and I've done it with some stegos actually. Netted it and then hit it with the shocking tranks. And then it breaks free like a minute later. So you back off and net it again and then repeat the process. I've done that several times. Fire back and go away. Too much. I'll just take this and stick it in that chesty thing. Fridge, that's the word I'm looking for. Chesty thingy. No, that's right. Now I need to confirm that. You're set at what distance? Follow distance, medium, high, thank you. Yeah. Keeps getting underfoot. Oh, one of these ugly things. Bug squad. Hey, serious game, serious. Ruins. Lots and lots of metal. Yeah, I can agree with that. Seeds, tons of, go away. Got lots and lots of meat, lots and lots of prime meat. Thatch, oh, okay. Whatever, that'll do. Yeah, whatever. Thatch can go away. Wood can go away. Don't want that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Why are you pacing? What do you sound like you're pacing? You are very pretty colored. $248 you turned out. That's actually not bad. Not bad at all. You can keep the prime meat. But you can... Well... You can have some of this as well. Although I don't know why I just gave that to you, because I'm probably going to cryo you up. that. I wonder, do I actually have the tools to make a thylus up here? Really? I just dumped a whole truckload of that. Maybe I do need to keep some of these resources on hand. More than I need. Stitch lock again. Weight's not great. Stamina's reasonable. Okay. Yeah, wreck off. Okay, what we're going to do this time is we're actually going to... Oh, overweight. Yeah? Let's just... Is it this stuff? No, I don't think it's that stuff. I'm thinking it's probably all the meats is... Well, we can get rid of some of the meats from up here. Okay, I've got... the Phoenix needs food. I better go and get you some food. Which is easy. throw that. That and that. Go. Okay. Let's see, is that lightened it up enough? No. Why not? How much over are we? Where does all this weight come from? Oh, maybe it's stuff I'm carrying. Well, for starters, we'll put that in there. For two, let's just take all this meat and drop it, because we really don't need it. Not that that's going to affect... Ah. It's these. I know I'm now over encumbered. Move, but not by much. Just take those. That's better. All right, so what we're going to do is we're actually going to go over here, and we're actually going to camp out in the middle of this area here. Like here somewhere. Actually, no, over here a little bit further. Yeah, we'll camp out here. I think I've got... Why do I keep hitting that button? Get out of the seat. Yes, there they are. Okay, I think that should give me the protection I need. Let me just check it from above. Yep, I think we should be good to hang out here. Yep. I mean, something could potentially come over there. Okay, let me just fix this, because that's really annoying. Go away. Okay, that should stop anything coming in there. So that's good there, that's good there, and that's good there. And that gives me room here now to do this. And that said, I'm going to close my stream off at this point. Thank you for stopping by, Luna. Oh, dear. And Zeraki, I know you've probably gone, but it was good to see you again, man. And anybody else who happens to swing past, I hope you found it mildly amusing, entertaining, or otherwise just non-boring. I suppose that's better than saying boring, isn't it? And I would encourage you to hit that little love heart thingy down underneath the stream here to follow, and that way you get notified when I'm streaming next. So until next time, survive well, and I'll see you next time.